So today is our fourth annual Central Florida Homeless Education Summit. We have over 600 attendees here, and it's really here to build awareness of what homeless education is and how we can provide supports to students and families, and also learn what those resources are that maybe people don't know about and allow agencies to come share that information.
I'm here today as part of the panel. I'm originally from Haiti. When I was 10, my mom ended up leaving me with my aunt and uncles to get a better life somewhere.
Since around eighth grade, I've been hotel hopping, staying with friends, couch surfing, and it did cause me to miss a lot of days of school on top of that. It was hard, but people have shown me that you can make it no matter what circumstances you've had to overcome.
The more we can share what those resources are with people, the more likely students are going to be able to use them and actually succeed in their education and go on to post-secondary supports, whether it's technical college or college and university.
I will be attending University of North Florida with full tuition.
Please, if you can, reach out. Talk to a counselor, let your school know. Don't be ashamed of what you had to overcome and what you've been through, because as you can see, it'll take you places.